Heavenly Father, I am grateful for your eternal presence. I am learning to be patient, and that you are really there. Sometimes I am afraid, and I know that's lacking faith. I'm beginning to understand that for me you have a plan.